control of Scarecrow. The mute protagonist. That fucker stole my key. An entry to a small cellar. Maybe the pantry? Locked. I could open it with a lockpick. Clothes. Wire and some rags. I'm hurt. I could use these rags to craft some bandages and heal myself. And a lockpick. The barricade is too strong to dismantle. Locked. It's heavy, but it has good reach. And a flashlight. A shovel and a flashlight. Now, unlike the doctor, the Scarecrow has two forms of attack. Pull back and charge, swing, and a quick attack that varies depending on what weapon you use. With the shovel, it's a quick thrust. But disc attack consumes more stamina, but responds quicker. One. Two. And a thrust. This item is no longer useful. You need to repair it. I better not leave the house at night. It's safer here. Ready, Nitra? Search quickly, quickly. A sturdy table leg is made out of oak. I can use it as a weapon. Oak. Don't pour it out. Come on, Crow, let's go. Bastard. The corpse has 2,000 set of eyes. His mouth is wide open. I can hear distorted voice. Barely distinguishable from radio's head. Got it. Who's there? Please let me out. The door seems to be stuck. I need to apply some force on it. Help me. Come closer. Motherfucker! And you can dodge. Dead. A dead man. Classic chick. We will later learn the identity of this man. And how do you want to get out now? You think you can manage all by yourself? Oh god! Stop! 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 Oh my god! Dude, stop. Seriously, that was fucking... That was too much. Jesus, man. Wow, look at how this map is shaped. I like this shape a lot better than my old one.